Police in Slovakia investigating the murder of a journalist and his partner at the weekend think he may have been targeted due to his work. 27-year-old Ján Kuciak and his fiancée were discovered shot dead at their home. Kuciak often reported on fraud cases linking businessmen with Slovakian politicians. Euronews' Gabor Tanás reports from the murder scene. The doors are sealed by the police. The inspectors just left. With this brutal double murder, Slovakia has joined a handful of European countries where journalists risk their lives when they investigate cases tied to the political or economic elite. Kuciak's last story for the news site Actuality involved a businessman at the centre of a recent political scandal. The double murders have shocked friends and fellow journalists. No one could have imagined this could ever happen in Slovakia. The country's prime minister has said if the murders are linked to Kuciak's work, it's an unprecedented attack on press freedom and Slovakia's democracy.